giving me this arm. Thank you. I am in your debt yet again, I think. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. It is the only way that I can express my thanks.
So, you gave Millicent a golden arm replacement. This is a wonderful development. Thank you for your kindness. Now, Millicent may fully realize her true warrior's potential, like her beautiful mother.
Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. to the east. Ruins of gold. To the west, the serpent's sacrilege. Wherever the path leads, so shall you follow. Wherever the path leads, only more sorrow. Tis a curse. A curse. The curse of Queen Marika.
Terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
meet again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again. I think if the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. Perhaps then I can aid you in battle. If it might be possible for me to wield a sword again, perhaps then I can aid you in battle. Yet again, the arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own, even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle again, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks.
Welcome. How may I help? So, you gave Millicent a golden arm replacement. This is a wonderful development. Thank you for your kindness. Now, Millicent may fully realize her true warrior's potential, like her beautiful mother. The girl, Millicent, she is a bird, green and undeveloped, waiting to flower into magnificence. What a wondrous day that will be. In truth, before her, I'd never seen a bud of such superior quality. She might very well outshine her sisters. Do you have an interest in rot incantations? Then you might like to learn something of the history of Melania, goddess of scarlet rot. Queen Marika and her king consort Radagon were blessed with twin demigods, and Melania was one of them. She was born an Empyrean carrying the scarlet rot. An Empyrean is no mere demigod. In the age of the Elden Ring and Queen Marika, the precious Empyrean was born, a new god to forge a new order. Since Melania fought Radahn and the great scarlet flower blossomed in Aeonia, I have dedicated myself to her and to the resplendence of the order of rot, the cycle of decay and rebirth. for something else?